My grandfather, HFS Morgan, was the son of a country parson in Herefordshire, but he worked in Malvern, and the challenge in those days was getting over the Malvern Hills. Well, HFS Morgan, my grandfather, was a brilliant engineer, and he designed a contraption, the Morgan Runabout, to do just that.
Morgan are well advanced with this prototype, which has been specially designed to meet the new American regulations on engine emission, for example. And under the bonnet here is a light alloy V8 engine, which is not only going to meet the American regulations, but which is also going to give... In the body shop, the glue pot is warmed up and ready. The body frames are made of ash for hardness and resilience, and the wooden parts are glued and screwed together.
Their product is a car for the motoring enthusiast, and that enthusiasm seems to rub off on the workers themselves.
This year, Morgan are celebrating their centenary in a unique way with a new model, a three-wheeler pedal car. It's light, it's zero emission, and it's fun.